Hi! Let's find out what happens when I activate every distortion unit that I have all at once. I have a distortion effect in my synthesizer, a micro preamp pedal, a TC Electronics distortion pedal, and a small tube preamp.